down here, Merc.
You're coming with us!
Nice and easy!
Don't think so. Not bad.
You're coming with us!
Can't get around it. Nope. See ya.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even
come on. Nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Guess you're first. That's fast.
Hey!
Looks like you're next. Was never in doubt.
This way.
Not so fast. We've got company.
Job's a job. That's that. Nothing to it.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon. Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Whoa, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take him! Make it rain!
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out!
Good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Careful in there. Well, what are you waiting for?
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work.
These tin cans ain't got nothing on me!
Want some more?
Here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. Those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us a little bit. Let's put it down. Give it all you got. Keep it together.
Need my help, do you? Of course. It just had to get back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain.
Fuck on this!
Now's our chance. Go!
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this.
Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell you talking about?
mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Guess that makes you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up.
Should be easy.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? Double crossing!
heads up.
What in the hell? Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option, huh? We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it. Not looking good. Let's switch it up.
About damn time. Could keep going if I heal up. Bang, bang. Bring in the heat. Oh, you in trouble now.
Hello, lightning magic? Do you even know how to use materia?
Of course I know how to use materia. What? What kind of stupid question is that? Got anything you want to say? Funny way to ask for help. Time to fry. Hell yeah! You see the damage that did?
Keep it up.
Bring it home.
I got this.
I'm gonna have to do this all by myself? Hey, ain't there something you want to say to your spirit? The hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Not you or the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius? Not last long. Damn it. Need to heal up soon. Keep it together.
Need my help, do you? It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
Damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion! I'm counting on you!
Heal up.
love to regroup.
Get off! Don't just stand there! Help me out, dammit!
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris. Come on.
Come on! What do you think we're paying you for? Now, get in there and do some damage!
Find cover and hunker down.
Again and again and again. It's wide open. I'm gonna light it up.
Gotta heal up when I have a chance. Heads up! Tail laser!
I see it!
Then take cover already!
Right.
Strike now, before it fires again! Damn it. Need to heal up soon.
Watch it, boss of all! Bring in the heat!
All good.
Suck on this! Sure could use a break. Getting tired of that laser?
Next, don't get tired or complain.
And you're getting tired of my complaining, huh? Solid copy. Whoa. Now, get in there and do some damage!
Quicker, we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Murph.
Gotta time our attack just right. Hold out and take a spot and open it. It's down. Raise gotta go down easy. Focus!
You focus, soldier boy! You ain't gotta worry about me missing my shot!
Brace yourself.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've gotta move.
Where should be covering our way out? Go, go, go!
Concentrate. That's that. Nothing to it. You okay?
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you? My hero!
Hey! We'll link up over there! Look after Jesse!
Come this way! This route should lead us straight to Barrett. Probably.
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
Barrett!
I've got you covered! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need. So long.
It's on now.
on you.
See ya!
That was easy.
Mm-hmm. Sure it was.
Time to celebrate.
Sure there is.
Sir.
You'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Cloud! Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Huh. Watch out for live wires, they're everywhere!